Part of mission three, it's the third phase of the mission. We have brought our two people together from the other resistance factions, and they're meeting up for the first time here as soon as this gets unloading. And then we have a special third part of the mission where we have to get everyone out of the city and away from the Lost.
Rendezvous point directly ahead. Let's try and play nice today, people.
So, Advent's most brutal captain comes to atone for his crimes.
I am no longer that being. I am free now.
Taking off that helmet does not change what you are. Reapers have long memories. Elder Kruxod. Anytime.
The way I see it, we have two options. Join forces and kick the Elders off our world, or kill each other here and now. The choice is yours.
No one has ever done that before. No one shall ever do that again.
What the hell is that?
Vox Prima, Elder Assassin, relentless death that stalks my kind, butcher of free Advent.
My people face another like her. They are the undying Advent's curse upon us. We must combine strength if we are to have any chance of success.
You are welcome to try.
Your Reapers face a being such as this.
They appeared without warning years ago. Had they not, we would have already regained our home.
Such arrogance. The Elders' will extend throughout the universe. I am but one of their instruments.
So that's the one of the Chosen. That is the Elder's assassin. And now we have to deal with her for the first part of this phase three of this mission. So that's exciting.
Moving to designated position. Scanning.
Your service. I won't let them past.
Position confirmed. Understood. Moving out. Location confirmed.
You will never escape. With each breath. breath, I draw closer. My natural habitat. I'm on the move.
That's affirmative.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Surely tell me everything I need to know. The stench of their fear is overwhelming.
It looks like the Chosen knocked one of our soldiers into a daze. We need to get someone over there to help them get back on their feet before that thing can move in and attack.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
He's gonna come in here and help Casey.
What's happening?
He's back on his feet, but is disoriented still. Now he's gonna get a shot.
I admire your attempts at loyalty, as futile as they might be.
Adjusting aim.
Didn't do much.
If you weren't prepared to strike, then why bother? Expected this conflict to be so exhilarating. You surprise me, XCOM. Still, the Elder's will is that none survive this day. I cannot leave that to fortune.
The sonic dispersal waves emitting from that pod are crisscrossing a massive area.
Meaning that thing just rang the dinner bell for every remaining lost in the city.
An accurate assessment. The entire lost biomass seems to be converging on this position.
Then let's get you all the hell out of there. Firebrand's en route to the evac coordinates now. Get moving.
Moving to designated position.
The assassin is gone now for the rest of the mission. She up and left rather than getting killed. But they turned on that thing and now all the locks in the city are heading for us. So that's exciting.
They found her.
Initial analysis of these creatures' movement patterns reveals an almost coordinated attack strategy. Perhaps they are not the mindless automatons they initially appeared to be. An intriguing, if not horrific, possibility.
To your gods. Who can give me a resupply? I am trusting you. I must reload.
Closing on target position now.
Many of these creatures can still be in this city.
Advent has been sending purifier squads into these cities for years, yet somehow the lost survive, even thrive. We do not know why.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Moving out. I'll watch closely.
Moving on target location.
Got him!
Need a resupply!
It's killing time!
down. It's killing
time.
Gonna need a reload soon.
I go. For the free. Reloading.
When this city stood whole. Still, I feel revulsion at what happened to this place, to these people.
I believe you.
As I am to obey.
Volk says hello. I need more ammunition. One of many. I am
re-up and reload.
There now.
There will come a day when my people take back this place for our own.
If they are all like you, that is a likely possibility.
will be take everyone out way up there.
Kill confirmed. Good riddance. Neutralized. Got him. Good copy. Moving on target. We're green to go.
Go where I am needed.
Headed there now. Hostile neutralized.
Additional lost converging near the evacuation coordinates. I advise caution. It would seem the lost are on to our strategy.
It is the Elder's will that this alliance fall. It will take more than mere lost for that to happen.
That's a long run.
In position, but the evac zone's even hotter than we thought. Running out of time here, people.
Tell her to hold as long as she can. We will be there.
Double time.
Moving out.
Neutralized. Weapons burning ammo fast.
Rock and roll. I'm on it.
On Overwatch.
I'll be swift.
A long run.
The entire swarm converges upon us. We cannot hold this position much longer.
Outrider to Avenger, where the hell's our exit? This is as low as I can get her.
No! I do not intend to die this day. I will follow. Fox Tala 410.
Time to return home, traitor.
Easy task, but we managed to get the Reapers and the Skirmishers to cooperate for once. That in itself is an accomplishment.
Okay, so that ends the mission. Looks like everybody's getting promoted. And we picked up our first Reaper as part of the crew. Mox being taken by the Assassin sets up a future mission in which he'll need to be recovered, rescued from a prison cell. So, Casey is the only one wounded in this mission. She'll spend a few days recovering, and that's the mission. So, we'll do these promotions real quick.
We may have chosen a different means of resistance, but our people fight for the same reason. For the world we once knew. Together we will end this occupation. Or die trying.
The resistance factions take a more flexible approach to training than traditional soldiers. They can often learn multiple new abilities with each promotion. They will adapt to follow your choices, Commander.
Commander, each of our soldiers is rated based on their understanding of our tactics and capabilities. Something we refer to as combat intelligence. Because of their unique experiences in the field, our faction soldiers from the Resistance will gain access to new abilities based on this combat intelligence.